Hey, what's up everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to my channel for another reaction. Yes, we review music here, we share thoughts, but we never judge. Judgment is left to those which they like to judge. It's not here, it's not happening. All right, just in case you were doubting. Well, you know, sometimes it's also kind of tiring for the reactionist because You do have to express your opinion, you do have to express your thoughts, but at the same time, personally, you know, like, I couldn't care less to point a finger at artists, you know, what they're doing. I usually try to grab what I enjoy of a song, maybe what I enjoy less. Most of the time, I always see the effort from a song that is more commercial to a song that might be categorized like, you know, as a masterpiece or something. I've said it many times, I'm not a musical snob. We just review, we just check, and we just share together. And ultimately, hopefully, we learn more about songs, artists. And as an artist myself, I think that's, you know, a lovely thing to do. Just getting to know new music. You let me learn, you know, about new stuff. You show me new stuff that I didn't know. And in the process, perhaps, I also show you something that you did not know. Alright, let's go. Lame rhyme. Anna Carolina. You wanna see this? You got like, Beatriz. Fine.
Mais maravilhosa essa aqui.
Is this always the same concert? It's like, there's only this concert of this stuff? It's like, every song I'm reacting of her and say, oh, George, it's here.
Olha, será que ela é moça? Será que ele é triste? Será que é o contrário? Será que é pintura? O rosto da atriz, se é. Sétimo céu, se ela acredita que é outro país, e se ela só decora o seu papel.
Just keep in mind they performed live, eh? Just keep that in mind. I mean, it's undeniable. She has such a lovely tone of voice, and she's a lovely guitar player, and the performance is just already transporting you right away somewhere else. This is the power of somebody that really knows what she's doing, he's doing, whatever. Great, really great. This stuff, of course, I love this more sing-songwriter kind of thing. It never gets old to me.
E se eu pudesse entrar na sua vida?
Maybe even too perfect, maybe.
Será que é de éter? Será que é loucura? Será que é cenário? A casa da atriz, se ela mora. Se as paredes são feitas de giz.
Well, usually, of course, Ana Carolina, she's a freaking giant in Brazil. I don't know what they're doing right now, actually, guys. I think this video, it's like in the 2000s, or I don't know if it's in the 10s, but it feels like it could be already 10 years old or so, or more. So I wonder, like, you know, if there is like 10 or more years ahead of this show, I wonder if Anna Carolina is still performing. I think we might be the same age. She's in her 40s or something. I don't know. Now, I don't know. But I would love, you know, I would love, because she has an international sound. It's also much more like bluesish and folk, which with sonority they're a little bit more Americanized, and in that sense it's good. It's good. Not sometimes some people get so like, I mean, it's a little bit like, because the standard, also the way of the sound, you know, what kind of instrument, what kind of amplifier, what kind of production, it's like a little bit those of the bigger record label, which she's on, obviously, probably Columbia, probably Sony, something like that. So she has that kind of international sound, and I think would do really well, like, coming also in Europe to do a tour. Maybe she does more, I don't know, those artists, if they're promoted. But I would definitely go see, maybe in a smaller venue, like in the Paradiso, Melkovec, some, you know, those venues that they put in like 1,600 people, 2,000 people. I think easily she could fill it up. I will go right away to see Anna Carolina here. Like, it would be awesome to see those artists coming also on this side. Absolutely fantastic.
E se ela chora num quarto de hotel, e se eu pudesse entrar na sua vida, yeah. Sim, me leva para sempre, Beatriz. Me ensina a não andar com os pés no chão. Para sempre, é sempre por um triz. Diz quantos desastres tem na minha mão.
Not listening at all. Not you. You.
I'm designed to wait and stand by until I'm activated. Like when you say, hey Google.
Just shut up for
indicator on your device.
Just shut up for the moment. That's not you.
I'm in standby. I won't send what you're saying to Google or anyone else.
Leave. Okay, stop it. I'm talking to this other phone. You don't know that there are two phones here? Eh? Hey, Google, you. Find the lyrics of...
I'm here.
Find the lyrics of Anna Carolina Beatriz. Not you. Not you. You. So they just don't... You see, that doesn't work. Find the lyrics of Anna Carolina Beatriz. Just dead. Hey Google. Anna Carolina Beatriz lyrics. I have to.
Here are some results from the web. Souza is a Brazilian singer, songwriter, and musician.
All right, let's concentrate on this one here. Hola. Será que ela é mocha? Será que ela é triste? Será que é contrario? Será che ha pinturo o rosto da atriz? Se ella danza no settimo seo, se ella credita che otro país, e se ella se decora e seu papel, e se eu pudesse entrar na sua vida. Hola. Eh? Okay. We get the point that it's about her. Eh? It's a love song. It's like, already you can get that kind of feeling of like, musing at the object of desire, the obscure object of desire, like Luis Buñuel said. Se ela mora numa rana, aranha seu. How many E and how many S you can put together without like twisting your tongue and you don't manage to pronounce anything. E se as paredes são feitas de guis. E se ela chora num quarto de hotel? E se eu pudesse entrar na sua vida?
Será que é mentira, mentira, mentira? Será que é comédia? Será que é divina? Na sua
All right. Nice musing song to the person that causes you those lovely feelings, and all the questions and all the contradictions and all the positive and the negatives that you keep into account when such a thing happens. It's always amusing because in the end, you know, from, like I said yesterday, from sentimental tackiness to more, let's say, profound or deeper songs, we always talk about the same stuff. It's just what it is, you know, the human condition, the human feelings. We go through those things. And I guess always the thing that makes a difference is the intention. But at the end, it's always the same stuff. So, you know, you might connect more to a peculiar explanation, you might connect more to a simple phrase, but the result, more or less, is the same, you know, depending who is on the receiving end of the message. So, obviously, this stuff, this type of music, it's always a little bit more refined, both in the intention, in the delivery. And because of that, of course, for those who listen a little bit differently, it might hit you deeper. But also, still, it always depends in which phase of your life you're in, you know? So, depending on the moment, it might hit you a little deeper or not. Because at the end, you still have to relate to it, you still have to connect to it. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, a very lovely song. Really, Anna Carolina, it's never a miss, basically. It's like one of those really kind of perfect artists, both with the voice, with the live performance, you know, with the guitar playing. It's like the entire package. You know, you cannot go wrong. So that's why I would love to see her playing live. You know, I think it would be a fantastic opportunity, especially with those type of music. She is a little bit more like, feels like, in that way already, like I said before, a more international sound, which, yeah, I think I could see her very easily do concert outside of Brazil. I don't know, maybe she already does, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, you know, but this stuff is so good that could easily tour some cities in Europe or in the US. I mean, it's really that nice. Anyway, guys, let me know what else should we do. Go check the other videos, go check my cover of Pearl Jam Jeremy, let me know you come from here. And also, if you want to hear another cover, also sang by me, that I can do, let me know, we'll do that. You know, we try to keep it also balance. We do a little bit of reaction, we do a little bit more music, which also I enjoy very much. Very, very much, making my own music and also singing music. So, you can also suggest that, and we'll see if I can manage. With my abilities, I'll see you later. You take care.